So I just posted my Scooterbot video this morning, and designed by Makerverse, and Stevie EB just came up with this great idea. Do one side in PLA, the other in TPU, and hopefully they'll go around in circles. I've got to try it. What a great idea. Thank you, Stevie. Let's not destroy that one. Let's get this one so I can get the right side. This is one of them with my old soldered bits on. I think I've got the right motors now. These came from Ali the other day. I'm hoping I'll find the one with exactly the right size wires. These look like they should be the right size. Okay, so now I've got to find the opposing white one. Actually, I've got let's do a silver. All right, so pop him in. This is the way I should have made them to begin with, I think. He goes in there. I've just had a coffee as well, so I'll be sounding even more like salad fingers today. Is that still not gone in? Oh. My boiler's on in the background. I've just upgraded to DaVinci Pro Studio, so the sounds in the background aren't as bad as they used to be, because there's a fantastic voice isolation in that. So just to show you, I've just turned the voice isolation off in the edit, so you probably can hear a lot of background noise now. And now I'm going to turn it back on. Okay, so that's turned back on in the edit, and I think hopefully you can see how good it is. So bit of money well spent there, the money that I don't make from this channel. All right, this just won't go in. So I think these are the right size, really. I'll try and update the link with the ones that I should be using. It's just never know whether there's a little bit of filament stringing or something like that on the inside of these that's just preventing it from going through. I'm sure I'll get it eventually. This was supposed to be a 2-minute video. There we go. Okay, done. So let's pop that in. Here we go. Right, let's try this. I know, annoyingly, I think it goes straighter. Is it curbing slightly? Yeah, it's sort of following that pattern, isn't it? Ever so slightly. Gonna need a bigger board.